It'll be Thommy, the German midfielder, just outside the area, driving it in, and it's 1-0. It's a dream start for Sporting Kansas City.